Yo, what's up guys? Coach Omar here, back at the gym, hopefully getting ready to open up soon. So we're doing some revamping. We're painting some of the walls that are all scratched up and stuff so you guys can come back to a nice fresh home. So fingers crossed we'll be open soon and we'll be ready to rock and roll as soon as we're given the thumbs up to do so. Without further ado, I don't know what workout we're on. We're on like workout number 62. So check it out. Let's go. Actually, we are on workout number 64. It is a 15-minute AMRAP. You will perform 20 plate, kettlebell, or dumbbell curls, 20 single leg hip bridges, that'll be 10 right, 10 left, and 20 dumbbell, kettlebell, or barbell bent rows. Again, if you're using one dumbbell or kettlebell, that'll be 10 right, 10 left. If you're using a barbell, it'll be 20 total. Check it out. Woo! Give that workout a shot. Log in those scores. We hope to see your lovely faces soon. Don't forget, we'll be at the park this weekend, Saturday and Sunday. And don't forget to sign up for our Habitat Challenge that starts on June 1st. It'll be a 10-week nutrition and lifestyle challenge. Should be a fun way to get back into shape for the summer. Let's go.